The thing I'm most proud of.
The thing I am most proud about.
The thing I'm most proud of.
What I'm most proud of.
The thing I'm most proud of. There's three, actually.
The thing I'm proudest of.
The thing that I'm most proud of that we've done as a government, introducing the families package, just because I know how many people it's made a real difference to.
150 more police into our communities.
Is that this week, 18 families are buying the very first Kiwi built homes.
What we're doing for working people and their families.
It's our families package.
Increasing the refugee quota.
We're fixing our hospitals.
What I'm most proud about is being the first Minister of Māori Crown Relations, Te Arawhiti, and the work we did to establish this portfolio.
The work we've been doing in terms of young people, particularly in the regions.
It's extending paid parental leave to 26 weeks.
I'm so proud to be working with a Prime Minister and part of a government that isn't afraid to tackle the big issues, that looks beyond three-year terms, that goes to the world stage and talks about things like kindness and treating each other fairly.
The fact that we're putting children and young people at the heart of policy.
It's the $152 million investment into Gisborne, Te Arawhiti to fix up those blooming roads up the east coast.
Funding our DHBs properly.
What we've been able to achieve in my home city, Christchurch.
Seeing people understand what a government focused on fairness to everybody looks like.
Just the way we've worked across government to make meaningful things happen for families that need it most.
600,000 New Zealanders will get access to cheaper GP visits.
Better access to education, including fees-free tertiary education, and the biggest increase in funding for kids with special needs in over a decade.
The environment at the centre of everything we do.
Serving as Minister for Pacific Peoples, engaging with our communities.
Getting Christchurch back up and running.
The families package supporting our tamariki and the winter energy payment.
The rebuilding of Wainuia Mata High School. It shows our government is committed to public education and giving every child the opportunity to do the best they can in life.
It's making a huge difference for our pipi and their whānau.
That is about keeping our communities safe and preventing crime.
These families are going to wake up in their own homes.
As a mum and a former ECE teacher, this gives me hope.
It's putting money into the pockets of low and middle income New Zealanders and making sure that every family gets a decent start in life.
It was kind, it was compassionate, and it was the right thing to do.
This is the start of a stronger relationship between Māori and Crown.
A fair day's pay for a fair day's work.
And people can get hope back into their lives.
Too much team, stoked.
And I'm really, really proud of our Prime Minister.
So tell us, what is it that we've done as a government that you're most proud of?